I'm Melinda Arnold, coming to you today with a special guest, Bart the Barred Owl. Maybe you know owls are nocturnal, meaning that they're most active at night. But did you know their feathers are uniquely adapted for silent flight that increases their success as nighttime hunters? The leading edges of an owl's flight feathers are serrated, which reduces the sound of flowing air, making them virtually silent flyers. Contrary to popular belief, an owl cannot turn its head a full 360 degrees. Instead, the range of motion is 270 degrees. But because an owl has 14 vertebrae in its neck, it can turn its head quickly. This adaptation is necessary because an owl's eyes are fixed in the sockets, unlike our eyes, which we can move side to side and up and down. Barred owls are one of four species of owls that are year-round residents of Missouri. Many of these species are declining in numbers. You can help protect the habitat for owls by recognizing if these birds are nesting in large hollow trees or other structures on your property and protecting these nesting sites. And that's your zoo tale for today.